Going here at MarineMax Baltimore. We're aboard the 2020 Sea Ray 19 SPX. We'll start the transom. We have a 150 Mercury to propel the boat. You also notice here you have a ski pylon to give you the ability to do all your water sports. You do have a nice fold-out swim ladder. You notice above me, we do have a bimini top to protect you from the sun. In here you have a large amount of storage, as well as the top portion being a sun pad. As you continue to move forward, there's actually a cooler underneath that seat, as well as plenty of storage here on the floor. Side-by-side bucket seats with thigh-rise bolsters. Move over here to your Simrad multi-display. This will give you a digital readout of everything that's going on with your engines, as well as your GPS. You also do have a tilt steering, as well as your stereo. Notice here you have a nice glove box for lockable storage, as well as a nice storage area here with plenty of room in it. Continue to move forward. You have your bow seating with storage area for your anchor, as well as some nice backrest here with your forward speakers. Thank you for taking the tour of the 2020 Sea Ray 19 SPX. Please give us a call, stop by, or visit.